Wanamaker. That's brilliant. Absolutely dazzling stuff.
The defending champions on the charge. Wanamaker for three. Bang!
Settling into his new club after a cross-town move from Darius Shafak at Istanbul to Fenerbahce Dogus Istanbul, guard Bradley Wanamaker is already making his mark with the reigning champions.
I'm doing good, you know. New team, different side of the city, but everything's okay. A great situation with a great legendary coach and a great group of guys, you know, and I see an opportunity here for me to come in and be able to play.
We're better to perfect your game than under the watchful eye of legendary coach Zeljko Obradovic.
To play for a coach like this who's been to so many Final Fours, who's won so many EuroLeagues, a guy that knows how to win and make his players better, you know, for my career, it's kind of a no-brainer.
Everybody knows how he's a Brad-like player. I believe that what we necessary this aggressiveness that he had, you know, especially offensively, open court, so I believe that he will help us to be a little bit different game than last year.
One of the key players for Darius Shafak last season, Wanamaker helped his side qualify for their first ever playoff spot. And he's hit the ground running with Fenerbahce, picking up where he left off last campaign, scoring freely and sharing the basketball.
Positive, aggressive, bullish play.
Wanamaker in the corner, and that's brilliant.
He's very good in ending the ball. He's a one-on-one player, pick-and-roll player. He's not only a finisher, but he can find shooters and big men. He's very tough body to put pressure on guys. So he's, I'd say, a complete player.
Wanamaker, like a freight train, right down the throat of the Panathinaikos defense.
Win in each and every game, my team is going to give you their best. I motivate you to be mentally and physically prepared, you know, and with this team, we have a lot of depth, so it will work in our favor. I want to win the EuroLeague championship. So my goal this year is to win, nothing else.